Welcome back to another review. My name is Daniel Gibson, and today we're reviewing The Last Hobbit in the trilogy. This is kind of cool because this is the movie I reviewed first on this on my channel, and then, you know, kind of now as I'm getting back into it, it's been a little break between there, and, you know, I'm able to go back and review the third one. The Hobbit, the Battle of the Five Armies, is really, really good. I really enjoyed it. I really love the whole world. I love, you know, this grandness of it, the coolness of it, the way it looks. You know, I know some people, the way this movie looks kind of bothers them. It's 48 frames rather than 24. And I know for some people that kind of messes them up. And, you know, I really enjoyed it. No problems here for me. And I love how big this world is. I love all the things going on, how there's so much of this world that we haven't even touched in the movies, that, you know, there's so many things that are going to happen in Lord of the Rings that they kind of touch on, and they kind of set out the framework for it here. It was just really neat. You know, the characters are so engaging and so fun and lovable, and you connect with them so well. The world, it shows such a difference between the light and the dark, and the ways that if you go in the wrong path, you can end up in darkness. You know, we see that at several points during the movie, and I really, you know, I love how it paints that, that greed leads you to certain places, that if you're not careful, things can change you, and I just really enjoyed it, and that really, it spoke to me. I liked it a lot. You know, I think as with the rest of these movies, and Lord of the Rings included, it's so beautifully shot. So the characters, as I said before, are so great, and I think it's right on track with it. I think it was a fantastic end to the trilogy. You know, a fantastic end to this great series, Lord of the Rings. I know Peter Jackson, who's the director of it, said this is the last one that he'll do in this whole world. You know, so it's kind of sad in that sense to see that there's not going to be any more, but it's still really cool to just have such a great ending to it. And I haven't watched them yet, but as soon as I finished it, it just made me so anxious to go watch the old trilogy, Lord of the Rings, and just to see that world carry on, because you're just pulled into it. It's such a great place to be. I have no complaints about this movie. I mean, granted, as far as a parental guide, there is war, violence, and there's things going on that are, you know, not necessarily, they're sometimes scary, I guess I should say, with, you know, the orcs and different things like that that might scare people, but I loved it. Fantastic movie. I give it a 7 out of 10. I definitely recommend it. Go see this movie. Rent it on, you know, go to theaters, buy it on Blu-ray, whatever. That's what I'm doing for sure. Thank you so much for watching this video. You know, I'm trying to put out videos regularly for you, and this one's a short one because I'm kind of behind the game, but I really thank you for watching it. Please tell me what you thought of the movie. Are you seeing it? Are you not? Let me know in the comments down below. Please like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you next video. Thank you so much for watching. God bless.